More than 200 million people across the U.S., that's a lot of Americans, about two-thirds, are facing freezing temperatures. In Chicago, more than 24 hours straight of sub-zero temperatures. We're talking about instant frostbite in large areas of the Midwest. And even my colleague here from Minnesota is saying this is cold.
I mean, when New Yorkers tell me it's cold, I tell them it is negative 66, folks. That's what it feels like this morning in Minnesota. In Michigan, state offices are closed. North Dakota has a message for residents: stay off the roads. Our Ryan Young is in Chicago. Ryan, I have been there on these assignments. Thank you for doing this, my friend. Tell us what it's like.
You know, at this point, I think my IFB is starting to blow out my ear, but you know, there's those days you question how much you love your job. I absolutely love my job at this point, but you have to talk about just how cold it is. You can feel it in your lungs, your toes, or your feet. My photographer hands are almost rock solid because he's been holding his camera all morning long. But as we talk about just how cold it is, this is, we're talking about some deadly potential temperatures here. Look out at the river. This is the iconic Chicago River. It is frozen over. And then when you look at the big Lake Michigan, I think we have that shot up as well, you can just see the steam rising from this. All morning long, people, as they've been walking by, I said they never experienced temperatures like this. When you feel it on your skin, it feels like needles hitting the front of your face. Nearly three quarters of the U.S. bracing for bitter cold.
Like I'm going into a freezer.
Digging out. As life-threatening low temperatures and ferocious winds grip the Midwest.
It's hard to take a breath in. It's affecting my lungs a little bit.
In Wisconsin, a 55-year-old man found frozen in his garage after authorities say he apparently collapsed while shoveling snow. Slippery roads making travel a nightmare. This dash cam video capturing the treacherous driving conditions in Minnesota, where police say 193 crashes were reported on Tuesday. The wind chill at the Benson, Minnesota airport clocking in at 62 degrees below zero.
It's really, really dangerous out right now.
This 13-vehicle pileup in Michigan, bringing the highway to a standstill for hours.
Slow down and leave space between you and the vehicle in front of you and be prepared for whiteout conditions.
In Illinois, giant patches of ice blanketing the Chicago River, residents insisting they're ready for the deep freeze.
I'm dressed in layers, so I have two pairs of pants on.
As long as I bundle up, have a hat, have a coat, I think I'll be fine.
Dangerously cold air predicted to make temperatures here feel like 50 below.
These conditions are and can be life-threatening. Even short periods of exposure to this type of weather can be dangerous.
Winds also whipping in North Dakota, where it's expected to be negative 20 degrees. Across the nation, airlines canceling thousands of flights because of the deep freeze.
They're putting the de-icer on, and the de-icer froze on the plane.
And for Amtrak customers, all Chicago trains suspended. The flames on these tracks, intentional, crews setting them on fire to keep commuter trains going. The weather so cold, the United States Postal Service suspending deliveries in multiple states across the country.
Jeez. All right, we let Ryan Young go inside because
That's
we care
cold.
About him.
Yeah.
Thank you, Ryan, for that. Our meteorologist, Jennifer Gray, is tracking the polar vortex. Wow, how long is the Midwest in store for this?
Well, temperatures will finally rebound. I say rebound, get above zero by tomorrow afternoon. But it's going to be cold all the way through much of the weekend. We really start to warm up by the time we get into Sunday and Monday. But until then, it is going to be bitterly cold across this area. 51 below zero is what it feels like in Chicago right now. Minneapolis feeling like 50 below. International Falls, 54. Even Indianapolis feeling like 34 below zero. And then as we go through the day today, temperatures are really not going to warm up. We stay well below zero as far as that feels like temperature. The wind chill, 40 below in Chicago by this afternoon. Marquette, 24 below. Cleveland, 25 below by 5 p.m. And then tomorrow morning, we are still in the same boat with temperatures below zero, not to mention below freezing. By the time we get into Thursday afternoon, New York City, though, only feeling like 2 degrees by tomorrow morning, will definitely feel below zero as well. So it does spread into the east, and this is very far reaching. So we can get frostbite setting in only 10 minutes with the wind chill 30 below, 50 below. It only takes 5 minutes, guys, for that exposed skin to get frostbite.
Goodness gracious. Gosh. When I went to the North Pole, that's what the temperature was.
Was
there.
It really?
Yeah, it was minus 50 or something. Wow. So now it's happening on the streets of Chicago. That's incredible. Wow. Jennifer Gray, thanks very much.